The MRI that we do is really important both for diagnosis as well as for following disease as it progresses. But I'm very interested in trying to understand how the brain works and developing tools, particularly MRI tools, to understand that. So in general, my lab develops these tools to look at how normal brain function works. And then the second piece is to understand what goes wrong in individual diseases, whether it's Alzheimer's or multiple sclerosis. The inspiration was really trying to apply physics to problems in neuroscience, because neuroscience really benefits from people coming at it from different directions. We have the highest field MRI systems in the country, and these enable us to look at the brain in the kind of detail that other centers simply can't do. Certainly in my lab, the students have a great deal of latitude in the project they're going to pursue. And so that independent thinking, I think, is really important, and that's why my trainees have been extraordinarily successful. Really understanding the human brain is what we'd love to achieve. These are kind of the last grand challenges of humanity in some ways. My lab made significant contributions to being able to understand how the human brain worked and made some significant contributions as to how we manage disease. I'd be really happy.